The director asked me to shoot a low-angle close-up of the getaway driver against the sky. I thought that's a cheap TV technique. Quickly as big screen adventure. So I shot this instead. I used a low-tech dolly that we ran along 80 feet of pipe. I shot on a long lens and tracked fast, pivoting on the actor, keeping him center frame. I also slapped the camera film magazine to create the jitter effect, adding to the frenzy. Here is how we did it. The buckboard was stationary while crew members held the reins. The sound recordist recorded the actor's yells, and a shaker tray was used to create atmospheric dust. I wanted the actor to actually fall into frame as the driverless buckboard gallops away. The actor was lying on a grip tray a foot above the camera. On cue, he was literally poured over the camera into frame. He had a mouthful of fake blood that I asked him to release as he faced the sky. He nailed it in one take. Here's the scene again.